Hey guys, what's up? Nate here. Today I'll be talking about some items that I bought online from AdamMail.com, which was in my previous video. But I didn't tell you what I bought. But I'm going to tell you what I bought. I'm going to do some unboxings when I get them. First item I got is, well, not for younger years are here. This is, I got a 5-inch American Whopper realistic dildo. I got some type of rear entry lube that it's supposed to help numb but keep the pleasure for anal play and sex. I also got myself a anal douche for those situations where you have anal sex or anal play, and that way it's not as shitty of an experience. So, I don't like having a shitty experience when I'm using my toys. That's for damn sure. Ugh. Shitty toys. Anyway, so this is Nate just saying that I'll be doing an unboxing here on the 19th when I get my dildo and anal lube, and then I'll be doing an unboxing of the anal douche. And I'll give you my afterthoughts on each product, and I will name the product the right names when I get them, like the right name for the anal lube and the right name for the douche. I feel like such a douche right now, just talking about douches. I mean, man, there's so many guys that fall underneath the category of a douche. I'm not talking about the female douche either. They're total assholes. But let's not talk about those guys. They're dicks. Anyway, until next time, this is Nate wishing you guys a great rest of your week, weekend, day or night, rain or shine. I'll talk to you later.